watching David Graham Sports Report.
When you call for just any ambulance service, you never know what you might get. But when you call Vital Care at 423-562-9370, you'll get an experienced staff, experienced and professional people who know what the word emergency really means. Don't just trust anyone. You do have a choice when it comes to ambulance service in this area. 562-9370. Remember back in 1983 when the Lady Bulldogs high school team won from Wynn, went to the state? They did last night at Wynn Middle School. They brought them back for one more curtain call. The Lady Bulldogs went 26-4 for the season. They won the district by defeating Oakdale. They won the region by beating Colville. They won the sub-state by beating Madisonville. They lost in the first round of the state to Clark Range, who went on to win the state. Karen Ayers, Regina Crouch Kennedy, Karen Powers Faust, Susan Branham England, Loretta Glandon Coker, Jill Kitts Bond, Connie Minton Lettner, Tammy Reese Webb, Tina Payne, and Gail Ridner Wagers, and they were coached by Joe Pruitt, who wasn't present Tuesday night. Then they introduced the 1986 men's team, who went 22-5 that year. They beat Oneida to win the district. They beat University High of Johnson City to capture the region crown. They won the right to advance to Nashville by beating Midway in the sub-state. They lost in the first round to the eventual state champ, Bolton High School. They were coached by Wayne Kitts and assisted by Don Walden and the late Robert Petrie. The players were Sammy Marlowe, Kermit Marlowe, Jerry Ray, Donnie Doppel, Romney Douglas, Jimmy Pack, Roy Stakely, Mark Marlowe, Lynn Ray, Larry Jones, Donald Branham, and Larry Rose. There was some basketball played last night there as well, as Jellicoe played a special homie at Wynn Middle School last night before a packed house. They saw the JV boys team take it to the Knights of J. Frank White Academy. Big time. Shelby had 22 for the Blue Devils. It was a well-balanced scoring attack, but it was so big we're not even going to give you the score. We'll just say they won. The girls did the same thing to the Lady Knights, winning big. Amanda Jackson has her Lady Blue Devils playing better than what we saw the other night at Jellicoe High School. They still have a ways to go, but it looks like the Lady Blue Devils will get a few more wins this year if they're not careful. Natasha Taylor led the Lady Blue Devils with 14 big points. The boys hit the floor next, and this score was so lopsided we left at the half and said we'd be back when they played their next homie. Justin Bolin and Austin Hunley led the charge for the very talented team who will win a lot of games this year in that district. On the other side of the mountain, the Lady Cougars lost their home opener to Lenore City 47-34, but the boys picked it up winning big 105-94 in spite of the fact they're not at full strength just yet. Some of their guns are still on the football field and they won't be ready until they lose, and we hope that won't be for a while. Elementary school basketball took place Tuesday night. Wynn was at White Oak, Valley View was at Jellicoe, La Follette was at Elk Valley, Jacksboro was at Caraville, Christian Academy was off. Now they won't play again until November the 19th. That will be next Tuesday when it will be Valley View at Jacksboro. Wynn will be at Caraville. Christian Academy will go up and play Elk Valley. White Oak will be at Jellicoe, and La Follette Elementary School will have a bye. In middle school action, Jacksboro Middle School will be at Huntsville and La Follette Middle School will be at Horse Maynard, and that's Wednesday. You know, lunch or dinner time is a great time to call Papa John's Pizza. It's always hot, fresh, and delivered to your door. We don't have to say anything else. Just make the phone call. 423-562-7272. Calvary Christian Academy. Quality academics and biblical character? You can receive both. All the things you want in a school for your child. Grade levels K through 12. Phonetic-based reading. Individualized curriculum. Diagnostic testing, character building, and biblical principles. For more information, contact Calvary Christian Academy, 2139 Jacksboro Pike, P.O. Box 1402, La Follette, Tennessee. Phone 423-562-7267. 423-562-7267. Christian Academy of Campbell County will have its first annual 5K Warrior Run November the 16th. Registration begins at 6:30 a.m. Run begins at 8 a.m. Only $25 to enter the race. You get a t-shirt and you get a prize if you win first, second, or third place. You can call the Christian Academy of Campbell County for more information. Alrighty, that's a real quick look at today's sports. I thank you for being with us. Go see our sponsors, won't you? Vital Care Med Trends, Calvary Christian Center, and Papa John's Pizza. You guys stay tuned. There's a whole lot more to come right here on WLAF.